Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the smart card reader ZIF connector and disconnect the smart card reader ribbing cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Remove the smart card reader ribbing cable from the adhesive that secures it to the battery. Remove the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Using the right edge of the battery, carefully lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and slide the tabs on the left side of the battery out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the battery. Replacement. Tow the tabs on the left edge of the battery into the cutouts in the top cover and lower the battery onto the alignment pins. Replace the 3 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Insert the smart card reader ribbing cable into the smart card reader ribbon ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Apply pressure to the smart card reader ribbing cable to adhere it to the battery. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.